Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Sparrowhawk, and tonight we'll be playing The Complex. It's like basically a it's basically a backrooms game. So yeah. So we're gonna begin. I had to restart the video because the audio wasn't working. Oh wow, we have like a camera. Zooms in and out. Where's flashlight though? Options. There is no flashlight apparently. Okay, well I guess we're going through. That was easy. Did we find the next level? Also, this game contains multiple levels. I don't like this. I mean, I love the back rooms, but I don't like this. I feel like I'm like a guy adventuring, finding. was a dead end. Oh, look. Can't really make out any of that. I thought those stairs were gonna go on forever. Ah, come on. Oh wait, new. Oh, that's weird, it's slanted. We'll check that out in a second. There's doors here. I feel like I'm being watched, even though there's probably not any entities in this game. Gallery? Let's check this room out first. Oh, this looks like the pool rooms. Let's check out the library first. Oh my gosh, I thought that was a creature for a second there. So I can't get into the pool rooms? I'm literally walking on water right now. So we got chairs, a light system. Statue. get down there. Let's see what's... I bet... That's one of those liminal space photos. Found it. We found the pool rooms. To be stuck in the back rooms because there's so much cool stuff, but part of me is like, no. Why does it take so long? I mean, yeah, we're in water. We could explore the pool rooms more, but I want to see what this is first. Sorry. Okay, we got... Thank you. make more videos about this place because I'm not sure how big. Did you see that? I saw that. Can't go in there. Afraid now because I saw that thing poke its head around. And see if I can spot this creature. Maybe not, because it's not gonna just come over here. Alright. Eject tape. Yeah, exit. Alright guys, thank you all for watching. Make sure to hit this like or hit the subscribe button if you like my content. I really like this game. It's just a little, like, I don't like the fact that there's something following me, but I do like the fact that it's endless. I mean, I'm not sure if it's endless yet, but we'll figure it out. But yeah, thank you all for watching and see you all in the next video. Oh, hold up, I gotta quit the game first. Thank you all for watching and see you all in the next video. Bye!